Moments you would like to live over again. Thrilling memories of great pictures and fine performances. Screen treasures, as you recall them. No actor has contributed more to the screen, nor to your hours of entertainment happiness, than Spencer Tracy. Will you ever forget Spencer Tracy's performance as Father Tim in San Francisco? Or his thrilling portrayal of Gunner in Test Pilot? Or Manuel in Captain's Courageous?
There's a place in my heart for the one I love best. And I still keep her picture tattooed on my chest. Yay-ho, little fish, don't cry, don't cry. Yay-ho, little fish, don't cry, don't cry.
For Captain's Courageous and the characterization of Father Flanagan in Boys Town, Spencer Tracy won 2 Academy Awards. And in Northwest Passage, Spencer Tracy won even greater praise for his performance as Major Rogers. Now, Spencer Tracy reaches the very pinnacle of his career. He gives to the screen, to you, his finest performance as Edison the Man. The man as well as the genius. His loves, his fears, his life work, his warmth and his keen, jolly humor. This vivid, living portrait of the Wizard of Menlo Park will rank as one of the most stirring, imaginative characterizations of the screen. It is a story of breathless excitement as Edison fights his way toward the most miraculous discoveries of modern times, driving himself and his men, keeping only a step ahead of debt and disgrace, but winning amazing victories in the most thrilling series of success stories in fact or fiction. You saw, and we are sure you enjoyed, Mickey Rooney as young Tom Edison,